Welcome back to the evil thing. Watch me shit myself. Hello?
The theater. I'm coming for you.
I hear one of them shitting things. Where are they? There's no way that's in me. Ach, piss off. What shit. Keep stabbing it. It'll eventually let you die. Or me. Most likely me. Take a nap though. Take some heroin. I'm guessing it doesn't want me to go through here. Ark.
What the hell are these things about? Damn it. Lily's inside there. Respect art, huh? Time to put Hoffman's theory to the test.
Look at the middle of them, holy shit. Oh my god. Righty then. Is there no ammo anywhere that I need to get? I need ammo.
Two hours later.
Just have to make it to this door, come on. She can't get in, right? You big bitch, look at you. Come on, where are you at?
So this is his art? It's just a photo. I'm gonna stab the shit out of you. Shit. Locked. Gotta find a key or something.
What the fuck is that?
Oh, it's that thing, okay. Well, it's not going to be that easy, is it?
All right. This should get me close to that art.
No, it won't.
Shit. Maybe I can sneak by it.
Yeah, sneak by it, my ass. You piece of shit. Aha, you piece of shit.
Made it.
You will never get this.
I'm done with those things for a while. Oh, there it is.
Let me guess, I have to sneak by it, try and find a way through. Oh, that was close, I didn't see that one.
Jay Hoffman, hope you're right about destroying these things. Here we go. Destroying that freak's work was actually therapeutic, but I'm not done yet. One more.
Kick him in the balls. Oh. This one's going to be worse, isn't it?
Let's finish this.
Yeah, find the key. Yeah, I got it. This looks like The Shining. Shit. Oh shit. swing. There we go. Yoo-hoo, I'm over here. Jesus, how are you not dead? There we go. Three more bullets. Yeah, stops as soon as I come close to them. There it is.
That's both of them. Should have done the trick. Better head back to the theater and see if I can get in.
Yeah, but there's 1,000 of them. before we get there. Oh, shit me. What are you supposed to be? It's a ghost. Oh, shit. Am I safe? So, I don't know what the hell that was.
Shit!
I don't want to find out what it is. More importantly, is there any ammo? It's behind door number one.
That's me from back then.
Hey, you big bitch.
Well, that was weird.
Oh.
Was that all a dream?
When you leave a fart in for too long.
gotta be in here somewhere.
You dare to destroy my work? You expect me to bend to your will? Just like them. Thinking they could sculpt me into what I am not. What they created in here, it's marvelous.
I'll take a large Coke and popcorn, please.
Because they had no imagination. Because they are not artists. They want to control me, manipulate me. You want to stop me, but you have failed. Because with the power of the core, I can create my art forever.
Valentine, where are you? I'm gonna shoot you, Valentine. Valentiners. Just leave the bag on his head.
This chase has been entertaining. But even the greatest entertainments must come to an end.
The girl! Where is she?
I commend you for making it this far. If perseverance were an art form, you would be a master. Perhaps not a Michelangelo, but a Van Gogh at the
very least. Enough art school bullshit! Where is she?
The core is safe with me. I took her on his orders. But once I realized the extent of her powers, how could I possibly hand her over? What I'm doing is more important than mere personal gain. He could never understand this.
He? Who is he?
It doesn't matter. He won't be around much longer. My work, however, we'll continue. Picasso Boom. Had his blue period. I have entered my crimson period.
Shit! No! Don't!
Behold my latest creation.
No!
Flesh and blood.
You sick bastard!
How will I ever top this? I'll find a way. Her fear is always inspiring. Nothing like a corruption of innocence to spark the fire of creation. You would do nothing with her power. You are an uncomprehending Neanderthal. She's useless in your hands.
I'm coming for you, asshole.
Oh.
Yeah.
Right.
All right, where the fuck did you go?
Through that door.
I'm waiting. My next piece will be amazing. The full absorption of her powers, the subjugation of her will. It will be art in every sense of the word. But what is art without an audience? I need you here to make the piece complete.
That's not how it's gonna end.
Motherfucker.
No more running. No more games.
Agreed. You're beginning to bore me. Your death will be art.
Oh, I'd have to kill him then.
It's time to put a signature on it. This is going to hurt.
Oh my god.
Everyone gets lucky once.
I shoot you in the face, bitch. I got him in the head there, he shouldn't have came.
How can you expect to defeat me? You can't avoid me.
Shut him, to be honest.
This is going to hurt. Everyone gets lucky. Hold still for the camera. Oh, damn it! You're beginning to annoy me. You cannot hide from what you cannot see.
Talk about spamming, Jesus. Where are you?
Hold still for the camera. You won't be so lucky next time. You can't avoid me.
There we go. Aha, you missed. Oh, you didn't want them.
I'll take care of you myself.
I spoke too soon. I go around and collect the ammo. I take this. What am I supposed to shoot now? I got him.
No sense in running.
What's this supposed to be? Oh. Oh shit. Holy shit, he came out of nowhere. No. Cheating bitch.
There will be nothing left.
You better slam the shit in.
I'll take care of you myself.
Ah, you reload in the middle of it.
I'm sick of it. No sense in running.
I bet you.
You can't hide forever. Believe for me. Believe for me. Give me your blood.
Down with this sort of thing. There we go. Now shoot him in the face.
My legacy. Look at me. You made me into a masterpiece. Must record it. If only I had my camera. Where did it go?
It's up your ass.
Lily! Don't be afraid, honey. It's me, Dad.
No, no, you're not. Dad is dead.
Come here, we shit you.
Honey, I know that's what they told you, but it's not true. Lily, please, I... Come out, Lily. You don't have to hide.
Oh. Plot twist.
Come to Mother, Lily. I will protect you.
Myra?
Get away. You can't have her.
Lily!
I'll be out here for you, and someone else will be in there for you.
Kidman. She knew about Myra.
Okay, thanks everyone for watching. Remember to like and subscribe. Thank you.